Yeah, I am. Thank you.
Are you an actor?
So, Caroline Kelly, it's a pleasure to meet you and have you today. Can you tell us a little bit about your character in The Actor?
So I play Lisa the waitress, and she's kind of an embodiment of, I think, what is a lot of actors in LA's experience, which is they're coming from small town America and are trying to put on this cheery facade, but ultimately are, you know, freaking out under the surface. And I think that Lisa really taps into exactly that.
So tell me a little bit about how long you've been acting.
Well, I feel like I've been acting forever, but with more concentration probably since I was 11 or 12. Yeah.
And I heard from a little bird that you moved to Los Angeles.
Yes.
So you live in Los Angeles now. Mm-hmm. Could you tell us a little bit about that transition from Oklahoma to Los Angeles?
It was exactly like Lisa's experience in the film, actually. I moved and I was working 1,000 jobs, and, you know, I continue to work 1,000 jobs. And I'm trying to constantly, you know, put on this cheery facade, but ultimately it's very vulnerable to be so far away from your family and to be working so hard at something that's really difficult. But it's also really fun and rewarding when exciting things like this movie happen. So
you deliver a wonderful monologue in The Actor. Were you able to pull then from your own experiences?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah. I remember when I was recording the audition for this, actually, my roommate was helping me tape it, and she was like, we had this conversation days ago.
Maybe I just can't do this anymore.
What, acting?
I'm not acting. I'm pretending to be a waitress at a Hollywood diner. It's the best performance of my life. I miss my home. I miss my parents. I thought I could be the next Meryl Streep or Viola Davis. Really good. Real, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, I do know. And look, I mean, this seems pretty real right now. Where's home?
Texas. My dad has horses there, lots of land. I always felt so peaceful there. It's really nice. And it rains there. I miss the rain. Seems so silly, I can't even afford to pay my rent here.
So there's a large ensemble of wonderful actors in The Actor. Do you have a favorite? Were you able to watch the movie?
Yes. Uh-huh.
Do you have a favorite scene or performance that you can think of from the film that sticks out?
Well, there were lots of very exciting moments in the film. But one that definitely stands out to me is the scene where they're all in the convenience store and Dosage kicks the door down. I thought that was incredibly epic, and just, I love it when people kick doors down in films in general. It's so tough, yeah. So I really enjoyed that.
Oh my!
In Richard Blake's words, he says, the diner scene with Caroline Kelly essentially represents the theme of the movie. Did you know that while filming, and did that add any pressure to your scene when you were there?
Well, I don't remember him saying that to me before filming. It's definitely possible, but I think the wonderful thing was that Richard did everything to make me feel really safe, and like it was a very professional set, but also there was room to, you know, feel and be vulnerable. So I don't remember him saying something like that at the time. I do think that would have made me feel pressure if I had processed that information, but I did feel like I needed to be there and he made me feel important, which was lovely and helps every actor, but I don't remember him saying that at the time.
You kind of already touched on this, but what was it like working with the director?
Oh my gosh, awesome. It was so wonderful. He was so calm, cool, and collected, which makes everybody else behave calm, cool, and collected. And it was also the most efficient taping I have ever done of anything ever. We were so fast, and he was so on it, but yet there was still so much space to be, you know, creative and vulnerable and feel and all that jazz. So it was awesome. It was really, really wonderful.
So Collective Soul is a rock band that's featured throughout the movie The Actor. Do you have a favorite song by them, or were you a fan of them before the movie?
I was definitely very familiar with their presence, so it was very exciting that they were featured in the film. And I really love the song that plays during the opening sequence and, like, opening credits. It definitely grabs your attention and lets you know that you're locked in, about to watch some cinema, you know.
Brings you in.
Brings you in, pulls you in, yeah.
I love that. Yeah.